It's Sunday. This DIY is so stupidly simple with such high impact that you're gonna fall in love. That's what I needed this week. I don't know about you, but we had a crazy week. My in-laws were in town all week and it was incredible. We just clicked into like full vacation mode. I swear, just like my husband took the full week off. We took the kids to Disneyland. They've never been before and it was just magical. We had an amazing Mother's Day celebration. We had like dinner on a boat. We just lounged, swam all day. When the time came to get back to work, re-entry is hard. And so I was like, I need a DIY that is so easy that it just clicks me right back into work mode with very little effort. And that's what we're gonna do today. So I'm really stoked. If you are new and this is your first video, first of all, I'm so glad that you found me. Welcome to my channel. My name is Orly and this is the DIY Designer. I am totally and completely obsessed with personal style. One of a kind, individual style that represents you and nobody else. And to me, DIY fashion and DIY home decor is like the ultimate way to do that because you can make it very you for a fraction of the cost, which is really cool. Today's DIY, it's inspired by Zendaya. Now, first of all, I freaking love her. Her style to me is just everything. It's so unique and so sexy and creative and interesting and daring. And I love her so much. And I saw a photo of her in this top. It's a Christian Siriano like knit top. I think it's really freaking cool. It's like sculptural and interesting. I was like, is this possibly just a chunky knit scarf with two armholes cut into it? Like, could it be that easy? I happen to have this scarf. Who says this can't happen in like a floral silk or like a leopard print stretchy fabric? This could end up being like a really cool no-sew wrap top that you guys can make in a bunch of different fabrics. Please work, I need this. Okay, let's take this guy. You don't need a dress form, but I'm gonna try doing it on the dress form because I have it. If you don't have a dress form, what I recommend doing is just grabbing a jacket or a vest and measuring the armhole, like the distance between the armholes. Let's move this table a little bit. Let's imagine the armhole is here. This would wrap up like this. That could be like one way of wearing it. The other is this goes up like that too. It's about right, right? Can you see the lines in the sweater? They go like this. So I feel like it would be most natural to cut along the line. Cause if I go like this, I think it's just gonna fray even more. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna freaking go for it, you guys. Right there. And always go smaller than you think you need cause it's gonna stretch. So let's just say a little more. I mean, it's a pretty darn perfect armhole. Are you kidding me? Now, how do I match it on the other side? You know I'm never gonna match it perfectly. Fudge. Okay, okay. I'm scared. Oh my God, don't ruin it. Don't ruin it, don't ruin it, don't ruin it, don't ruin it. Is that it? Is that literally it? Wait. Stop it. You guys, holy crapoli. I mean, I said 30 seconds, but I didn't actually think it. Okay, so then if I wanna do it, I would, oh my gosh, this is so freaking cute. Stop it. I could put, I'm gonna go get a brooch. I could put like a pretty brooch right here and that way it stays. We could do the same version, which would be up like this too, and it creates that. I can't, I cannot. Stop it right now. This obviously is also like a really cool, just like draped vest. I mean, look how cool that looks, that angle. Could belt it as its own thing. And if your scarf isn't as long as mine, this is where the change would be, right? The width would still be the same from neck to hem. It's just, if it wasn't as long, it wouldn't be as long in the front. I mean, that's freaking cool. Imagine this in like a floral as a beach cover up. I mean, your booty would be out, whatever. Blouse it a little. Oh yeah. Oh, you know I could have a field day with the styling on this one. I'm gonna control myself. She only has one side over. This part goes long like this and then she lets this part hang on the side. That's how she wore it. Even like fold this part down. Imagine no bra. You end up with kind of like a little exposed shoulder. And so then here, what you would do pin-wise is you'd probably put one pin up here, and I would do personally an invisible one, so I wouldn't do something big like this, but I would do one right here like that so that this stays closed, so that I end up keeping this line where I want it and this one where I want it, and I don't expose anything. But I mean, that's pretty good. Can't you see like Emma Watson in like white, maybe like white fabric draped with like a big brooch or bow and then like white trousers? I've got these, which I love. They're just like giant mama safety pins. You could do something that's intentional, like meant to be seen, or you could do something that you hide on the inside. I just safety pinned my hair. You know what, Orly, can you get it together? Ow. So if you wanted, you could pull this part tight and you end up with like a turtleneck on the top, or you could leave it loose and have like, let this hang over. I'm so into this. I don't even know what to say. We then take this side and that's gonna go over too. I could do something pretty, like that would be really nice. Why don't I do it? I would do like maybe one pretty one like this, and then I would maybe have some more hidden functional ones throughout. Like this is gonna hold it so it's connected, so like it's connected, but I would then probably have one kind of here, like that you're not meant to see underneath, so that you really have that kind of strength. Like this, one, two. Okay, I'm fine. Oh man, you could just like pin it like that. Belt it. It's not fraying. How cool. It's just like done. Like it cut and it cut clean. That's pretty wild. What fabrics should we do this with? You could do something like this, which you can kind of see is, you know, it's like a little bit thinner, but it would still have full coverage. We did it. We freaking did it. Two holes. What do you know about that? I wear this scarf like a scarf all the time when the weather is cold. So I love the fact that I can still do that. All I have to do is hide where the holes are. And obviously, I mean, this, you know, this scarf is so huge that that's no problem at all. But now I just have my regular scarf back. So I can wear it as a scarf. I can wear it as a vest, which you saw. I can wear it backwards. One shoulder, both shoulders, V, stomach, no stomach, so many options. So I want you guys to try to consider all of the different fabrics and prints and colors and patterns that you could do this in. This is an amazing, no sew, 30 second vest, top, draped this, I mean, a million things that you can do. So if you guys are new to the channel, I hope that you loved this video and I hope you'll subscribe. If you do, make sure to click that notifications bell so you actually get a heads up when my video comes out, because I keep hearing from people that it's not showing up in the home feed anymore. I will have a fantastic DIY ready for you guys next week. Thanks so much for watching this. This was so fun. This really made me so happy. I hope it did the same for you. Have a beautiful week. I'll see you guys next week.